Mishika Sahu, student of Modern School Barakamba, wrote class yesterday. To beat the heat and add to the scorching heat, I have two suggestions. 1. Drink as many liquids as you can. Drink water and juices of many fresh fruits like oranges, watermelon, etc. 2. Always wear light and loose cotton clothes which will allow the wind to pass. 3. Always wear sunglasses and umbrella whenever you are in direct sunlight. 4. Decrease your